Good morning. It is about 6 a.m. on Friday, and we are headed to the beach.
No need butter, no salt, no sugar, no lard.
Just the love.
6:24, and the celery juice is done.
COVID style.
Dylan Cam.
This is the Randy Cam. Be coming to you soon on the vlog.
Have a blessed day.
Tigers.
Hold that tiger.
You know that guy who had to wear the surfer shirt growing up? That was me.
My cousins had to wear them. I never did.
No, I seriously, I had like a sand phobia growing up. I didn't like the beach. I would hang in the pool. Yeah.
Back from the beach, exhausted. The sunburn is here. And she says hi.
It was so nice and my phone's falling. It was so nice and we're so lucky to live near the water. Just go on a little road trip. Highly recommend if where you live, you have a state park or a beach or anything like that where you can just soak up the sun. Lay out. It was like truly what we needed during this time in the queue. The sunshine cures all. I look like I'm stretching in ballet class. I'm gonna hold my phone. I am just gonna spend some time reading. I'm almost done with my book. I didn't read that much at the beach, to be honest. I'm gonna read now and enjoy my Saturday. Just got a couple packages in. Well, they came earlier, but I didn't notice. So I'm gonna open them. Almost got freaking attacked by the birds outside my front door. If you've been here, you know what I'm talking about. I thought one of them flew in the house, but we're fine. I ordered some stuff from West Elm. Oh, so cute. They had some placemats on sale and I don't have any. It's like a linen, kind of like a basket weave type placemat, neutrals. They match perfectly with my chairs. Perfect. I got 4 of those. Also got a couple little trays. I'm not going to show them all because some of them are gifts. So there are these cute little trays. Every single one I've gotten is packaged differently, so that is low-key sketching me out. This is the 4th one and it's packaged differently than the other 3. So freaking cute! So cute. See you! Cozy up in here. It literally seems like I don't leave my couch, which is partly true. Just finished my non-Whole30 dinner. I've been doing Whole30 like on and off this week. I finished it like at the beginning, my 30 days at the beginning of the week. And so now I'm just kind of testing, reintroducing new foods that I haven't been eating and all of that. Haven't had pasta in about probably 50 days, so we'll see how I'm feeling tonight and tomorrow, and I'll keep y'all posted. I'm probably going to keep doing Whole 30 I kind of want to do it in another 30 days. As hard as it was, I really enjoyed it, and I saw a lot of benefits. So, we'll see. Gonna go back to reading here on my couch. And that is my lovely Saturday night in quarantine, y'all. Peace.
3 days later.
I'm so tired, but this will wake me up. I will talk to y'all later.
I'm all showered. I am just about to make my morning coffee. I actually have quite a busy day today. It's my friend's birthday, so we're gonna celebrate a little bit later. I'm really excited. I haven't actually hung out with friends in so long, even though it's just gonna be like a couple of us. So I got these new mugs off Amazon. I'm literally so excited. They're so cute. I'm gonna make my coffee. So while we're waiting on my coffee, I am curious what type of videos y'all would be interested in. Leave a comment below. I was thinking maybe I would do a morning routine. I don't know, I really enjoy vlogging though. I could eventually do an apartment tour when I'm feeling like my apartment's done. I don't know, let me know.
Next to my coffee maker, I have this little setup. Look how cute this little drawing is from Mary Nell. I love you, boo.
Hi, Georgie. I am just gonna take care of a few things. I need to figure out what I have on the agenda today. I use a daily planner. And then I'm gonna do my Devo and study before I get everything ready for tonight. To wrap a few gifts. I usually just recycle my Trader Joe's bags or Whole Foods, any brown bags, and use that as wrapping paper. So I'll show y'all my little finished result. Told you I was the DIY queen. Gifts are wrapped. Here is one of the ways I like to do my gift wrapping. Super easy, affordable, and it's cute.
Picking out what I'm gonna wear. So I think I'm gonna do this bodysuit. I need to pick out some jeans, but I kind of am feeling like a white. And then I need to pick out shoes. Let's see, I'm thinking some little mules. These colorful ones would be cute. Finished getting ready, wearing this bodysuit from Misguided, my white Levi's, and then some little sandals that I thrifted with my Lily that I also got secondhand.
The amount of looks I just got at the grocery store because I'm wearing like heels, a full hair makeup. I don't know if quite cuter. Yesterday was so much fun. I am not feeling well today. We ate everything and anything. I should say I ate everything and anything. Not Whole 30. I'm really feeling it after splurging. So that just is confirmation that Whole 30 is what works for me, at least right now. I just have been nauseous all day, my stomach's hurting, so now I know. It's weird though because I ate that pasta the other night and I was fine, but that was also chickpea pasta. Last night I went full force on the brie, the gouda, regular pasta, the bread, the cake. It was so good, but I am feeling it today, so. That's my check-in. I'm probably gonna go to Trader Joe's in a little bit and kind of get some food to help me reset. I'm wearing a little Miami vintage sweatshirt with my Freeform green biker shorts and my Yeezys. Ooh. Keys in my bag. Not wearing my watch. Let's go. On my way to Trader Joe's, I truly, it's funny, I like get like giddy inside going to Trader Joe's. I just love it so much. And also, kudos to them because they've been doing an incredible job during the queue. They have like hand sanitizer ready for everyone, a cart washing station. They just are always so happy. I highly recommend if you have a Trader Joe's near you, go shop with them. They'll brighten your day during the queue, I promise.
They call me the cringe king.
Back from the grocery store and unloaded everything. I'll show y'all a little bit of what I got. Always grab fresh eucalyptus from Trader Joe's. Got some fresh spinach and arugula, celery for all my celery juice, some fruit. I've got avocados, a sweet potato, hard-boiled eggs. I always put it in salad. Almond milk. These are literally my go-to when I'm like too lazy to cook anything. Highly recommend. Chicken sausage. Some little snacks over here. We've got dried mango, freeze-dried mango. A bunch of nuts. These chips are actually Whole 30. And same with these jerkies. Those are Whole 30. Put away everything that doesn't need to be washed. Now I'm gonna wash all of my produce. I have this little drying rack I ordered off Amazon from my New York apartment when I didn't have a dishwasher or anything. I have a lime, I have a lemon that I need to use up because it's just been sitting. Threw that piece down the drain because it was the edge. If you throw any lemon down the drain, it actually makes like your kitchen smell good. Just a little tip. Making some lemon water.
just gonna let this sit for a few minutes and then drink it. Honestly, I'll like refill this little mason jar with water for like the next day, and the lemon stays good and you have lemon water. So, just wanted to explain why I get eucalyptus every time I go to the store. So, first of all, Trader Joe's has huge bundles of eucalyptus for $3.99, every single bundle. Sometimes you get this much, sometimes you get one bundle with this much. Just depends what they have. But it is so nice to put in the shower. I'll insert a clip here. The hot steam like allows the essential oils of the eucalyptus to just like radiate through your shower. It is so nice for your sinuses. It's like aromatherapy, homemade. After like a week, 2 weeks, it'll dry up and then you can just put it in a vase or something. I have eucalyptus all over my apartment because I buy it so much. Or you can put it fresh in a vase and let it just do its natural thing. I'm gonna put one of these bundles in the shower and then one I'm just gonna put in the vase. Just put a little bit of water in here and it's usually good for a little bit and then it'll dry up. And like I said, when it dries up, it's still cute. There we have our fresh eucalyptus. That is going to be it for the vlog. I hope everyone is having a great week and has a great weekend. It's Memorial Day weekend, so be safe, social distance, wear your masks, wear your gloves, get some vitamin D. Thank you for watching.